Hey everybody, guest voice person Joystick Hero here telling you all about round two, Worms Armageddon Bitches. I'm not gonna do this the entire time, goddamn, this is entirely too much, let's just go back to regular voices.
This round will consist of free-for-all matches with teams facing each other from 6 p.m. to 10 p.m. Central Standard Time. That's the time that's in the center of the United States, that's why it's called Central Time. Each match will award the winner 12 points! Second place gets 6 points, third place gets 4 points, and the rest will receive 2 points. Now, the announced points bonus are as follows, so pay attention here. These are important. Kills with the baseball bat that play the baseball ballad will award 5 bonus points. Kills with the prod attack will earn 15 bonus points. Suicides that did not damage or kill an opponent in any way will take away 5 points. Kills using the kamikaze attack will award 5 points, or 10 points if it was your last worm. Using the Dragon Ball attack and not saying, "Hadouken!" will award -1 point. There will obviously be many unmentioned ways to obtain bonus points. Due to this being a free-for-all, only the viewers and not the teams will be able to augment the matches. Some of these modifications could be starting the next round with one less worm, limiting the next worm to a specific weapon type, and so on. There will be limits and cooldowns on some of these, so pay attention to the description, you fucks! And of course, as we all know, this is going to definitely be the most chaotic round so far. So please, on behalf of me, you know,
don't fuck this up!
Take this seriously, yeah? God damn.